Alright, so here we hopefully have the correct protein strand drawn out. I mean, the image is really small on my screen, and so I tried my best to copy it down here.